Good morning, all of you. We will continue with the question answers of the English literature chapter, The Midnight Visitor. We have already done the first part, section A, answer these questions. Now we'll move on to reference to the context. The first one here, instead you have spent a dull evening in a French music hall with a sloppy fat man who, instead of having messages slipped into his hand by dark-eyed beauties, gets only a prosaic telephone call making an appointment in his room. You have been bored. Who said these words and to whom? Okay, who said these words and to whom? Yes, class 7th. Who said these words? Ausable said to?
Fowler.
Right, correct. Okay, write down the answer. Ausable said these words to Fowler. Ausable, A-U-S-A-B-L-E. Ausable said these words to Fowler. F will be capital, F-O-W-L-E-R. Ausable said these words to Fowler. Next one. Was the speaker correct in forming that opinion? Was the speaker correct in forming that opinion? Write the answer. Yes, comma. Ausable was correct in forming that opinion. Yes, comma. Ausable was correct in forming that opinion. O-P-I-N-I-O-N. O-P-I-N-I-O-N. Opinion. Full stop. Yes, comma. Ausable was correct in forming that opinion. Full stop. C part, why was the listener disappointed? Why was the listener disappointed? Okay, write down the answer. Fowler was disappointed. Fowler, F-O-W-L-E-R, was disappointed. D-I-S-A-P-P-O-I-N-T-E-D. Disappointed. Because, Fowler was disappointed because he had expected a romantic adventure, because he had expected, E-X-P-E-C-T-E-D, expected a romantic adventure, A-D-V-E-N-T-U-R-E, romantic adventure, and Ausable, name of a person, A will be capital, and Ausable, could hardly be called a romantic figure. And Ausable could hardly be called a romantic figure. Full stop. Fowler had envisioned, E-N-V-I-S-I-O-N-E-D. E-N-V-I-S-I-O-N-E-D, envisioned mysterious figures, mysterious, M-Y-S-T-E-R-I-O-U-S, M-Y-S-T-E-R-I-O-U-S, mysterious figures, F-I-G-U-R-E-S, figures in the night. Fowler had envisioned mysterious figures in the night, comma, secret meetings, secret, S-E-C-R-E-T, secret meetings and clever disguises. Secret meetings and clever disguises, D-I-S-G-U-I-S-E-S, D-I-S-G-U-I-S-E-S, disguises. Full stop. Instead, comma, he had spent a dull evening with a sloppy, S-L-O-P-P-Y, with a sloppy, comma, fat man, sloppy, comma, fat man, who, instead of having messages, slipped into his hand by sources, comma, only got a simple phone call, only got a simple phone call, making an appointment in his room. Only got a simple phone call, making an appointment in his room. Full stop. I will repeat this answer again. Fowler was disappointed because he had expected a romantic adventure, and Ausable could hardly be called a romantic figure. Full stop. Fowler had envisioned mysterious figures in the night, comma, secret meetings and clever disguises. Full stop. Instead, comma, he had spent a dull evening with a sloppy, comma, fat man who, instead of having messages slipped into his hand by sources, comma, only got a simple phone call, making an appointment in his room. Full stop. All right. Second one. I thought that so important a paper as the one we are waiting for might well be given a little extra protection tonight. Which important paper is being talked about? Write down the answer. A report that Ausable was going to hand over. A report that Ausable was going to hand over to the officials, OFFICIALS. A report that Ausable was going to hand over to the officials is being talked about. A report that Ausable was going to hand over to the officials is being, B-E-I-N-G, talked about. Full stop. Several men, S-E-V-E-R-A-L, several men had risked their lives. Several men had risked their, T-H-E-I-R, risked their lives, L-I-V-E-S, for it. And it could well affect the course of history, and it could well affect the course of history someday. Full stop. Written.
Ma'am, please repeat.
A report that Ausable was going to hand over to the officials is being talked about. Full stop. Several men had risked their lives for it. And it could well affect the course of history someday. Full stop. Yes, written now?
Yes, ma'am.
What about the rest? Nusra? Written, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next one?
Yes, ma'am.
Name the people who are waiting for the important paper. Name the people who are waiting for the important paper. Okay, write down. The people who were waiting for the important paper are Ausable and Max. Full stop. The people who were waiting for the important paper are Ausable and Max. Full stop. Number C, what protection had the speaker arranged? What protection had the speaker arranged? Write the answer. Ausable told Max that he had called. Ausable told Max that he had called the French police officers. French, F will be capital. French police officers for the protection of the report. Full stop. I'll repeat. Ausable told Max that he had called the French police officers for the protection of the report. Full stop. Written, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Third, you see, my young friend, there is no balcony. Who was the young friend? Yes, who was the young friend?
Fowler.
Yes, correct. Write down. The young friend was Fowler. The young friend was Fowler. F will be capital. The young friend was Fowler. Full stop. Next one. What is the significance of the balcony? What is the significance of the balcony? Write down. There was no balcony. There, T-H-E-R-E. There was no balcony. B-A-L-C-O-N-Y, balcony. Full stop. Ausable made up the details to mislead Max. Mislead, M-I-S-L-E-A-D. To mislead Max. M will be capital. Full stop. Mislead Max. Full stop. Hoping to hide in the balcony, comma, Max jumped out of Ausable's window, apostrophe S in Ausable's, A-U-S-A-B-L-E, apostrophe S, out of Ausable's window, comma, only to lose his life. Full stop. I'll repeat again. There was no balcony. Full stop. Ausable made up the details to mislead Max. Full stop. Hoping to hide in the balcony, comma, Max jumped out of Ausable's window, comma, only to lose his life. Full stop. Written, all of you? Yes, have you written?
Ma'am, only to?
Lose, L-O-S-E, lose his life. Okay. Part C, the last one here. Do you think the speaker had the mind of a good detective? If so, how? Do you think the speaker had the mind of a good detective? If so, how? Okay, write down. Yes, comma. Ausable had the mind. Yes, comma. Ausable had the mind of a good detective. Ausable had the mind of a good detective. Full stop. He did not lose his calm. ही डिड नॉट लूज हिज काम calm काम एट गन पॉइंट. ही डिड नॉट लूज हिज काम एट
वॉइस इज ब्रेकिंग.
ही डिड नॉट लूज हिज काम एट गन पॉइंट. I'll repeat. Answer is yet not complete. I will repeat from the beginning. Yes, comma. Now can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Yes, comma. Ausable had the mind of a good detective. Full stop. He did not lose his calm at gunpoint. He did not lose his calm at gunpoint. Full stop. He steadily, steadily, he steadily made up a story. He steadily made up a story about the balcony. He steadily made up a story about the balcony, balcony, about the balcony, full stop. He perfectly used the opportunity, OPPORTUNITY. He perfectly used the opportunity when Henry, HENRI, when Henry knocked at his door. Full stop. All this was done without the help of a gun. All this was done without the help of a gun or the police. All this was done without the help of a gun or the police. Full stop. His presence of mind, PRESENCE, his presence of mind indeed made him, his presence of mind indeed made him a good detective. Full stop. I will repeat this answer again. Yes, comma. Ausable had the mind of a good detective. Full stop. He did not lose his calm at gunpoint. Full stop. He steadily made up a story about the balcony. Full stop. He perfectly used the opportunity when Henry knocked at his door. Full stop. All this was done without the help of a gun and or the police. Full stop. His presence of mind indeed made him a good detective. Full stop. All right. Have you all written?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What about the rest? Have you all written?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes, ma'am.
This completes your chapter and also your literature course. And when we meet tomorrow, we will carry on with the language. So please be ready, all of you, with your English grammar books tomorrow.